Hello again, folks, and welcome back. You're here with Tusani. And today, we stopped in at Quirk Ford in Quincy, Massachusetts to check out this 2022 Ford F-350. This is actually a limited package. Will come standard with the Navy Pear interior, which I'll show you shortly. This one has a 6.7-liter power stroke diesel, as well as the FX4 off-road package. Couple of key features in the front. You'll notice your quad beam headlights, slightly different finishes on the grille, as well as your body painted bumper. This one is also fitted with a forward facing camera as well. Coming down the side, you'll notice your polished aluminum wheels. Your polished aluminum wheels follow through with all the polished aluminum trims. Deployable running board is also an option on this vehicle. Some of the key components for the F-350 Limited that you will find particular to the model is, of course, the interior. The Navy Pear interior has become pretty popular throughout the Bronco Sport model. So here it is again in a 2022 F-350 Limited. Specific to the trim level will be the Navy Pear interior. A few touches have become different. The headset is a little bit different. So now you would come to see the 12-inch display from a 2021 F-150 will be the same headset you'll see in a 2022 Super Duty, as long as it's all decked out. All the luxury, all the amenities you've come to find in the Limited, the power options, the memory seat, the massage seat, all of that is still available. And then coming down the side of this one, FX4 gives you a tighter suspension. You'll still find your deployable tailgate. You'll still find your tailgate step. There's one other option you could add to this vehicle to really raise the bar and put it over the top is going to be the Tremor option. You could explore this option as well as every other Ford option on our website. Our website is quirkford.com, or you could always visit us. Stop into the dealership at 540 Southern Artery in Quincy, Massachusetts, and let Quirk work to save you some money. Thank you.